But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread and we have a big problem.
All right. We're gonna have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough.
Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
What the fuck?
It's broken free!
Die nicht hergerufen hat!
Let's go, dude! I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Your fiery tool!
Man, we rip shit up! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK!
My little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
We won't stop until we have. I'm on a schedule here. I wish I had more time docking underpants.
Sonny's too big! We can't beat him!
Well, if you can't beat him, shrink him! Go ahead, Warlock!
You fucked with the wrong gnome! I could be collecting underpants right now. You are so fucked! Magic, bitch!
Thank you.
Done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on
her.
Don't you excuse us a minute.
Don't you ever have to think by the strings you like you do. You drunk on him, and you don't know where you can't go.
Fuck you to your kids too, you piece of shit.
No, fuck you, Adam. Fuck you.
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
Hold up.
Ow! Come on!
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't. Don't be starting shit with us! Again.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming! You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change! Yeah!
Ouch! Gorgasm! Protect the former sword of Vice President! Medic! Taking fire!
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Take cover! Excelsior! Hey!
Playing or what? Let's see you stop this! Hit like my grandpa.
So it's a stand-up.
Fantastic! Almost barely president!
Oh boy. Dude, what is the holdup?
You cannot stop me, simple human! Ow! Ow! Bear claw!
You hit like my grandpa!
Ow! Ow! Ouch! Ow! Ouch!
Check this out!
Ow! Ouch! Al Gore, you finally beat me!
What, that's it?
Ewoks, take all the priests! Only thing we're serving today is a Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good! Oh, I just love it! Oh, hello, Mongolian!
Shh! Mongolians are watching! Conquer me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. The Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rhino rich.
We've got this.
Dude,
what is it? Badger, brother of wolves and badgers.
Yahoran immo back to Benna. Rigsinda. Oi!
You got somewhere you'd rather be? Fear my blade! Oh no, you don't!
Chibura chce ven. Chiminia volsang imili ga
pro. You hit like my grandpa. Oh no you don't.
There you go, kid. All this shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
He has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started. humans and elves of Sauron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over 4 stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our 2 factions to join forces.
Fuck that! We do not team up with fucking elves! You got a better idea, wizard fatass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell it, butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna...
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
I don't think anyone can stop us.
New Kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover!
Makeover!
You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah, now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced skank!
Guys, wait! Please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this!
You think you're tough? I grew up in the forest. It made me a total badass.
Make your move!
Has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle! Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that! Something very big happened, and we must do something!
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea. Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're gonna send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way, we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right. All right, new kid, get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jessie.
Hi, Jessie.
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around.
Awesome.
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jessie had an abortion.
Is this girl gonna be a...
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair and this won't take long at all.
Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. I can relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute. Ah,
damn it. Oh, it's you.
Thank God. Something strange is going on here. The PTA reviewed that tape you got us. The Taco Bell has something called a Plan B. They've been here looking through these records, but... why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much. We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there. Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park?
I'm picking up some hot readings on the ESRB.
Tell us! What do women's vaginas and Doritos Locos Tacos have in common?
ESRB is going crazy.
Oh, shit! There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building! Put that woman in restraints!
Ah!
What's going on?
Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with a Nazi zombie virus.
Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous! And bigoted! I happen to be German. He's one of them!
Tell people what you saw here today.
Halt! 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 Halt!
zur eure Schule!
A time when we hear about how Christmas only comes once
a year. Oh, that's cold, that's cold! This is about as wide as I can get.
Okay, okay, do it. I'm ready.
Watch the balls!
Get it off! I told you that thing isn't a doctor!
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds Phew. It dear.
Ow, my balls!
Every animal, big or small.
Oh, Christmas that's cold, that's cold! So this is about as wide as I can get.
It's okay, okay, do it, I'm ready.
Year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time.
Watch the balls!
When we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
Oh, balls, balls!
Oh god, it snagged!
He did it! Alright, so here's a real- What the hell is that?!
Mathers, where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic?
Oh my god.
I could go for some fried chicken skin right now. Hanky! Shut up! Suck! Stank! Asshole! Whore! Fuck! Bullshit! Weirdo! Piece of crap! Asshole! Damn it! Perhaps their reward is in order. Gold? Frankenstein cents?
Are you gonna rape us?
That's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not contained!
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning! She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
Into the board of being sorry! Fuck him up! I gotta get out of here! Let's do it! Thank you.
Walking and for beating people's brains in. I summon the wind! That's why you don't fuck with the dragon.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
We elves may be skinny, but we compensate by being dicks. You're about to get blown! I am really impressed. You're a total badass. Oh, that's cool. I'll just chill here for a minute. You're gonna regret this.
Understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Assassin!
Oh, are we taking a break now? So, what do you do for fun? Ready?
He knows not what he does. Remember the golden rule! I'll turn the other cheek.
Terrible.
Love thy neighbor.
Suck on this, dude.
Have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine. Bless you, my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
A noble decision, Commander. I knew I was right to trust you.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again! These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind!
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Says that five women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, New Kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore!
Two-faced butt rag!
Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay!
You served us well, New Kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
I hope you fucking whore! Piece of crap, fuck! Weirdo! Suck! Die! This shall be a day for all to remember!
Don't fuck with the Dragonborn.
That was stink.
Somebody's making brownies. That one sounded like it hurt. Gee whiz, whistle britches!
Chief Assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck! Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor!
Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's Chief Assassin and some cows!
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness! Fuck him up!
Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? Let's rumble. Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Let's rumble.
That was close!
Ow. Why fight one Craig when you can fight five?
Feel my righteous fury!
What they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
We can't just pull it out. Snooks have triggers on them. We have to abort it from inside.
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could...
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Oh, man! It stinks like shit and... What's that smell? Is it me?
Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's asshole?
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. Mess with the beast, you get the claws. Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Be tied up somewhere, you silly goose. Huh. Where is he?
Huh, no power. Ah, Jesus, not again.
Inhalt, Sinn, in stolzer Freude! Stolzer Ergebenheit!
Hoia!
In alle Schule! Nicht!
Mess with the beast, you get the claws. All right, let's test it.
Mm-hmm.
time!
Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Ah, Jesus.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. Road ahead is filled with danger and fright. Onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
In I Sin!
Hey! Out! My anger is greater now.
Next!
Feel your face.
Hi, Car! Ah!
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. This way is out of ground across inside the
mortal
game. The monster lies within. Freedom from the ash of your treasure, you win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale is nearly through.
Out!
You're hardly fooling!
Now that you're...
Ah! You're trying to think nice
and
bright!
Fly
away to faraway lands
and to the set. Hard one! Hi, Tom! Hiya!
Lemmy Winks, the gerbil king, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks!
Hey!
Lemmy Winks! Lemmy Winks! Lemmy Winks! Lemmy Winks! Lemmy Winks!
My anger is greater now. Ah! Ooh! Hiya!
Oh no you don't!
Danger and fright. Push onward, Lemmy Winks, hey. With all of your might.
Out!
Hiya!
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Hey, is that Carmen's mom's? We can't get by, there's too much shit here. Whoa, dude.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Threat detected.
Don't be starting shit with us. Check this out.
Take cover. Yeah. Taking fire.
Tell my wife. I wasn't that into her.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Handicap sign? You need a BART.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic exit.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electro. Jesus.
Once a year, every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small.
Cold. So danger. Abortion access. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Wrong chip. Ow.
About how Christmas only comes.
Not that. I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness. Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck!
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah!
Big hands!
Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell! Douchebag, the whole world doesn't revolve around you, all right? Try to be more considerate. Piece of crap, fuck! Greasy puke, skank! Alcoholic, veiny bone, foreskin! Shut up! Plastic, fucking goddamn vagina! What?
Everybody, I'm back!
Enough of this! Burn them! Burn them all! That's enough. Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and... We did it, dude! That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds, and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations! Quickly! Now Now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do...
We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... Who, what?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever.
I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going? Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child, a beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
Thank you. come, weary adventurer. Can I interest you in some of my wares?